This has been intense.
Good job, good job.
Coming into our first year here, we really didn't expect to build an actual working, functioning, competing robot. This is the final competition for Engineering 100, Section 900.
The competition was we were tasked to build a robot that would pick up objects and put them in goals. You were limited with parts, like you just had aluminum and some acrylic, but other than that, you could build whatever you wanted.
There was different objects, each worth a different amount of points, and each goal served as a multiplier. So the top goal was obviously worth more than the bottom goal. I'm going into mechanical engineering, so I really want to be hands-on, and this class has been fantastic for that. It's been countless of nights of strategy and rethinking and, oh no, this went wrong, let's fix it. As soon as we fix that, something else goes wrong, we fix that. I'm really proud. I'm really proud of not only myself and our robot, but the team as a whole. We had a goal, and the idea, the creation, the strategy was all our creation. So from the instance we got the syllabus, is kind of do your own thing, build your own thing. We're here for help, we're here to answer questions, but it's yours. And that's been fantastic.